A Clay County man is in jail after a Tuesday shooting. 43-year-old Wayco Campbell is charged with shooting into a dwelling. West Point Police Chief Avery Cook says officers were called to Churchill Road for gunfire. He believes an argument led to that shooting. Bond has not been set for Campbell.